Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Alexander Kotov and Efim Gela. This is a game from the Soviet Union Championship played in 1949. Kotov had white pieces and he started with d4. Gela played knight to f6, c4, g6, knight to c3, bishop to g7, g3, castling bishop to g2, d6, so we have the king's Indian defense, Fianchetto variation. Knight to f3, knight from b to d7, castling, e5, e4, e takes on d4, knight takes on d4, knight to c5, f3, knight from f to d7, bishop to e3, c6, queen to d2, a5, preventing b4, rook from a to d1, knight to e5, b3, a4, knight from d to e2, a takes on b3, bishop takes on c5, knight takes on c4, queen to c1, pawn takes pawn on a2, knight takes on a2, queen to a5, queen takes on c4, bishop to e6, queen to c1, d takes on c5. Alexander Kotov, the author of the famous chess book Think Like a Grandmaster, was outplayed in the opening by Efim Gela. Knight from a to c3, b5, knight to b1, b4. Black has a bishop here and dangerous pawns on the queen side. But it is not finished until the skinny lady sings. The game continued. Knight to f4, bishop to b3, rook to d6, c4, rook takes on c6, c3, knight to d5, bishop takes on d5, e takes on d5, queen takes on d5, f4, attacking and defending, queen to d4, check, king to h1, rook to a2, invasion on the second rank. Bishop to f3. If something like h3, then rook takes on g2, and after king takes rook, check, and black wins. Back to our game. Bishop to f3 was played. Rook to b2. f5. Bishop to e5. Queen to e1, rook to d8, bishop to e4, king to g7, f6 check, king to g8, rook to a6, h5, rook to a5, h4, white move, black pieces are better placed, so Kotov tried this desperate attack. Bishop takes on g6 was played. Black to move. Should black take the bishop or not? What would you do in this position if you had black pieces? If f takes on g6, then rook takes on e5. In this position, Gela played this lovely move. Rook takes pawn on h2. Check. Kaboom. King takes rook. Bishop takes on g3. Check. What now? If king goes to g2, bishop takes queen. So Kotov played queen takes bishop, pawn takes queen check, king to h3, f takes on g6, and white resigned. There is nothing much white can do. For example, if king takes on g3, then c2, and where is the knight going? What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.